Coming up. Gone.
Alright, what is going on? I'm back with another video, and it is a national holiday here in Pennsylvania. It is the first day. What the? The tree just almost fell on me. It is the first day of trout, 2024, April 6th. This is a big day for us Pennsylvanians. I honestly was considering not going because it's been raining all week and Pittsburgh is underwater right now and everything else is chocolate milk. This right now is like a turquoise for the water I'm at right now, so it should be all right. But yeah, I did not see a lot of people out driving by to get here. I drove past a few different creeks and a lot of people. There's a lot, but it's less than usual. I walked up this whole creek and fishing, nobody's out. So I think I might have the whole creek to myself. So I am gonna keep the fish today. I don't keep fish. Cause it's a lot of work to fillet and clean them. But I kind of want to see what trout tastes like. I never liked the way my dad made them. So I'm gonna try making them my way. Maybe I'll make a cooking video, you never know. So yeah, I'm gonna try to catch 5, that's the goal. Before we begin this sporting event, would you please rise for the national anthem? O'clock. Already having problems. There we go. It's a brownie. It's a nice brownie too. Am I recording? I'm recording. I thought I didn't even turn it on yet. That's a nice brown trout. He's hooked on my jacket. Thing is, these hooks on these Berkeley hit sticks, they're very, very sticky. Like, even just opening them up out of the package, you get cream with these hooks. That's a beautiful brown trout. You're getting eaten. Freaking chunker, you're getting eaten, bud. And I'm gonna get comments probably like, oh my god, release that trout. Oh my god, these fish were literally put in here by the state to be eaten. That's really what stock trout are for. Hence why they are all gone by next week. That's why they have to stock more. People eat them. That was sick though. That's how I lost one that way last time. I threw it in that current. It came up like that, like it was a fly, and absolutely smoked it. A trout was chased, or something was chased, and I folded on it. I folded. Trout or creek chub? There are creek chubs in this creek. Pretty nice one. I've seen a couple nice ones. It looked kind of small, so I've been a chub. Like, if you want to set your minnow trap, I set it in this creek. You're going to get some big minnows. I see a palomino. I did not. Unless he is that one from downstream. He swam upstream. He did not care about this at all. I hook him. What the fuck am I going to do? Maybe. He might. He kind of perked up at it a little bit. If I piss him off, he might eat. That's usually how you get him to eat. You just piss. Oh, right in the fucking. I'm not getting that. I got it away. I think if I piss him off, he might eat. I got one to eat that way. I just kept throwing my lure in front of it. It's like trying to get it across his mouth, and he actually like chased it and bit it. I lost it though. It was right after I caught. It was the year I caught that huge one. That video has like 28,000 views or whatever. It was that same year. Oh, I scared him. He's probably like, why the fuck am I all the way up here? He won't eat. That was a fish. Usually there's a school of them. But when I learned, these fish, like, you'd see them, it's a school of them. There's like four or five in a school. They just follow each other around because they think they're the shit. Oh! One chased it. There we go. Fuck you. He hit it weird. No way. No way. What did I say? What did I say? I gotta wash this coat then because it's gonna smell like fish. Trout number two. We getting them now. I hooked another one when it came off. There are two huge trout here that both came after this. Two Mondos, they both came after this. Palomino, Palomino, Palomino. Got him. Got him. What do I do? Got him. What a fish. He has some type of acne. He tangled himself in the line. Yeah, look at that freaking kite. He's kind of muddy on the other side. Look at that kite. They gave him some acne or something. Now he goes nuts. He's getting eaten anyway, so. He wrapped the line around him. That's why he didn't fight that much. Look what he did. Look what this guy did. His acne. What is this? This is the weirdest. There's another huge trout in there. They both chased this. I got so much. Oh, one. There we go. I'm recording, no way. Four, number four, maybe one more, and I'm leaving. I don't know how long it's going to take me to fillet all this. I've never filleted a trout before. I lied, I have, but I was like 18 and did terribly. You stay in there. See, I really didn't want to string her because I don't want people to see all the fish I have. And get any ideas like, oh, this part is fish.
All right, this is a great idea of me doing this while I'm driving. So anyway, thank you for watching this video. I caught four. I was gonna put these in my cooler because he saw the palomino wouldn't fit in the curl bag. And a cooler was not cool enough to hold these fish, keep them cooler while I go try to get one more. So I didn't want to risk them spoiling. So I'm done going home. I fished 2 hours, caught four. Good enough for me, I got enough work to do. And the Penguins play at one and they're hot. If they lose this game today, I will let you know in the video. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit that like button. If you did good on opening day, please hit it. If you did bad on opening day, please hit it. Maybe you leave a comment, tell me how you did. Maybe you caught like a 29-inch brook trout or something, I don't know. But anyway, thanks for watching. I will see you guys next time.